engineering. Social engineering takes the whole ask the user concept outside of the inbox that phishing tends to stick with and into the real world. A favorite of the social engineer is to telephone an office posing as an IT security tech guy and simply ask for the network access password. You'd be amazed how often this works. Some even have the necessary gonads to don a suit and name badge before walking into a business to ask the receptionist the same question face to face. Phishing. There's an easy way to hack: ask the user for his or her password. A phishing email leads the unsuspecting reader to a faked online banking, payment or other site in order to log in and put right some terrible problem with their security. Why bother going to the trouble of cracking the password when the user will happily give it you anyway? Rainbow table attack. A rainbow table is a list of pre-computed hashes, the numerical value of an encrypted password, used by most systems today, and that's the hashes of all possible password combinations for any given hashing algorithm mined. The time it takes to crack a password using a rainbow table is reduced to the time it takes to look it up in the list. Brute force attack. This method is similar to the dictionary attack, but with the added bonus, for the hacker, of being able to detect non-dictionary words by working through all possible alphanumeric combinations from AAA1 to ZZZ10. It's not quick, provided your password is over a handful of characters long, but it will uncover your password eventually. Brute force attacks can be shortened by throwing additional computing horsepower, in terms of both processing power, including harnessing the power of your video card GPU, and machine numbers, such as using distributed computing models and zombie botnets. Dictionary attack. This uses a simple file containing words that can, surprise surprise, be found in a dictionary. In other words, if you will excuse the pun, this attack uses exactly the kind of words that many people use as their password. Cleverly grouping words together such as let nor super administrator guy will not prevent your password from being cracked this way. Well, not for more than a few extra seconds.